previously.
Oh, what is that sound? What is that sound? I feel like an ostrich.
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Where did you go? I'm waiting.
Hey guys, this is Mylandah. Today we are back with SOMA. Previously, we were looking for a vessel to get to Tau. But of course, the one that was right next to us is broken. And so of course, we have to look for another one. So let's get started. Yep, we are going to look for the ARC project. So we're heading to Theta, and we ended up at a shipwreck of sort. And here we go. Let's go in. Okay, so here we go. Oh, did I lag? Oh no. It's
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
Alright, escape vessel. Here we why does it keep on saving? Okay, yes, I know the fire extinguisher doesn't do anything, but somehow it makes me feel safe. But since the game just started. Oh god, what? Okay, it's too early in my game. Okay, there's something there. Definitely.
Everything is on fire. The flames,
they're
reaching all the way into the sky. It's unreal.
This is definitely a dead end! I think I see something. Holy crap, what was that? Did you guys see that? Oh god! Oh, holy shit! Open the damn door! What is with this damn maze? What is with this maze? Hey, oh, okay. Come on. Get. Up. Oh my god! Okay, it's good, That. Okay. Oh, that was way too early in this game to scare me. Oh, I thought I was just fresh and Oh. Okay, just give me a second. Okay, so it can't come up the ladder. Yes, it's way too early in the game to scare me like that. But I hope that was all. And now we should be jump scare free for the rest of this episode, I hope. Just go up we go. Oh, nice. What is this? Can we go? Oh, sweet. We're there.
Huh? What? Oh, you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Oh, wow.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency.
Okay, so we can't take this with us. So now I have to face that thing again. Oh, do I have to go down? The ladder? Oh, where is that? Oh god. Fine, I'll do it.
Final efforts to stop the comet
have. Come on! Oh yeah!
What are those things? They look like people. Really?
Can we close this? Close this! Yes,
I think
they
could be dead people brought back.
To life?
Sure. Well, let's call it that.
Well, Well, let's spend the rest of the episode in here. Why not? Okay. I can do this. Come on. I think it's coming. I'm glitching. It's here. It's outside. I can feel it. A little glitchy. Okay. It's gone. No, it's not. It's almost gone. Okay. So, my plan now is to go out. It should be. I think it's on the right side. And yep, like it said, do not look at that thing. So let's run for it, man! Let's run for it! Oh come on, shit! Oh god! Oh man! Come on, don't do this to me. I just ran right into its ass. Is it this? Do I need this? Oh god, no. Upstairs? Oh shit, it's blocked. I see it coming after me. Shit. Oh man, come on. Oh sweet, dead end! Shabab! Open, come on. Yes. Open. There we go. Good boy. There we go. Oh my god. Back. Oh yes. This looks like it. And yes, they're eating the power supply. Oh crap. I think I have to break over. There's a pad here. It's good. 81 sufficiency, so let's do this. I'm scared that I have to go back out, but. Oh god! What killed me? Am I dead? Oh! Yes, I see him! I see him! I see him! Oh god, leave me alone, leave me alone. Just a little bit. I'm almost done. Oh god, I closed the door behind me. I'm so good, aren't I? Jeez, Jim. Oh god, come on. But if I come back down here, does this mean that I'm done? Does it mean I hold everything? Oh god. Is this even the right way? Oh, yes it is.
Okay, I'm in.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
It's taking so long.
We need to pump all the water out before we take off.
Can't you do it any faster?
I'm almost there.
What? Hey.
All right, here we go. Hold on to something.
Hold on to something. Well, I'm holding on to this.
Can you steer this thing?
The starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon, what are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Then again, we're technically dead already, so... I mean, hey, an EMP bomb can kill us all. Oh yeah! Why aren't there any EMP bombs?
Please remain seated.
Can I? I don't want to remain seated. Come on, let me out! Hey, I'm stuck. Is this supposed to happen? Oh. Really? Am I supposed to wait? For something to eat me? Did I just... Huh? My controls are not... Oh, there we go! Oh, wow! Oh, we have to press shift to get... Oh! Okay, so I guess it uses extra strength or something like that. Okay, so let's pick up our multi pass and... Well, yeah, let's get out. It can be worse. I think that.
I'll never get this open.
I think that scared just then. Whoa! Okay. I. Oh! It's a nice robot. I hope. I hope you're a nice guy. Yes, you are. Thank you so much.
Oh, hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again.
Can you follow me?
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Theta.
Can you come with me, little guy? Or, I think he is. He's not going anywhere. Is he? No, don't. Okay, yay! He's following me. Okay, now, let's not get in my way. Oh, My hands are still shaking from that monster from before, so I should heal myself though. Okay, let's take a look at what we've got. We've got some crabs. We've got a dead machine. And oh, what's this? Sound, but it's okay. After that, I don't think it can be any worse. At least I have the open sea to run. I'm actually impressed that I managed to run back. I thought I would get lost. Hey, do I see a red thing? Is that an evil guy? Yep, probably here it is. I can take it.
Good robot.
I like you. let's hope nothing's inside well, should be okay. No glitches so far. Oh nice, more red buttons. Is that our friend? Okay, yes it is. That's okay then. Oh, dead guy.
You saw that, right? You saw Akers fucking injecting that shit into them?
He got me pretty bad.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck! He got on a Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta. We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember?
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
Yeah. You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on!
What did you pull out? Oh wow, and your face is so... I'm sorry, but like, I'm not judging your appearance. I mean like, poor thing, your face got messed up. Okay, but I really need a heal. Is there any buttholes to poke?
You saw that, right?
That's just the same thing. So the only thing left to do is press this red button. I'm nervous. Let's go. I'm Unless it waits like 3 seconds before something explodes. Okay, nothing. Fine. Okay, let's go.
Power of the day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
What? Oh, man. Okay. So there's a robot outside. I'll probably have to run for it. Let's decide which direction I should run. Forward or left? Okay, let's go! Where is it? Is it just that thing over there? It's okay. As long as I keep up my stamina, I can outrun him, I think. And it's not that weird... Oh, Delta! It's, Oh, nice. Let's check this out. Shipping! Arc to Psy. Don't tell you about permission. I'm not sure if there's anything that I should notice here. Typical. Nothing works. Transport position lost. Manually adjust antenna. Wait, where are we? We're here. Are we here? Oh yes, okay. There's a delta. We have to manually adjust the antenna. This one seems okay, so we probably have to fix this one. Okay, let's see the radio. Corrupt audio buffer, restore. Yes, of course!
Strasky? We can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zeps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Acres is set up being a stubborn old man.
Alright. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Happy evac. Happy evacuation. What kind of thing?
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean, Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just... make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
That guy sounds so evil. Okay. A part of me just wants to go up to that thing and see what it does, but... I can't really take the risk right now. Since I'm half dead after Shiny Head got me. Oh, another dead guy. Can I touch him? Why can't I touch him? Oh, wow. Wow, glitch. What was that? What was that? Is that you? No, seriously, is that... But I really want to know what you're... doing here. Okay, I'm gonna mentally prepare myself for this. So, come on. What you got? Nothing. I have nothing. Oh. Come on, little man. Don't scare me like that. Thank you. Oh, I think... is that a healing thing? I see shiny stuff inside. Yes, it is. Should I close the door in case something runs in? Nah. Okay, here we go. No loud noises? Okay, that's a surprise. And here we have a button here. Let's see what this is. Okay, intelligence, complex AN7U. It's a light universal helper. Oh, this is the guy that's with us. While the K8 lacks a voice module, it is able to communicate via simplified sounds and lights. And this guy, the bull, is a medium worker and a remote pilot supporter. Okay, so, this is the guy that killed us the first time, I think. Alright. I don't know, I'm just guessing. From this, is it? Well, I can check out the other ones. No, actually, judging from the head, maybe it's Carl. Oh, this is Carl. Carl was stuck in the bowl. That didn't come out right. Topa. Have we seen this before? Was this the red thing that- no, it doesn't look like the red thing that killed us. Okay, and this one is... Basic A, research vessel, mandatory, this has to be remotely piloted. The vessel has basic intelligence only. A pilot is needed to fully utilize its equipment. I'm not really a robot mechanic, so I don't really know. I can't tell. Okay, let's look at more. Terry, it's been decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything is being taken care of and you will all be given new positions as you arrive. You will have to fall into the ranks, of course. The last thing we need are more leaders. Huh. That doesn't sound very nice. Exactly! Fuck you! Oh, I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me... Terry, this isn't my order, you idiot. I'm just the messenger. You want to stay? I can buy you some time if you want to hang out at your dump. But your crew is moving tomorrow. I don't know how to say his name. Kronstedt? Yeah. Fuck you, Kronstedt. Okay. Mr. Akers, I'm happy to inform you that your crew has safely arrived at Theta. Please let me know. Let me know when you are ready to move and I'll send the transport. Merry Christmas, Mr. Akers. Don't hesitate to ask if you want to be relocated to Theta. But best email ever. Okay. Access log. Terry Aker won his 1,000th game of chess. Oh, super chess player, huh? New game. Can we play? Oh. Well, here's to hoping for entertainment under the sea. But I'm pretty bad at chess, so we will probably be stuck here for a few hours if I could play. Or maybe it will end in a minute because I'm dead already. Let's see, where are we? We are at Delta, I think. And we're going to Theta, so Theta is just up. Okay, north. I don't even know where north is. And then we have to head to Tau through Omicron. This is the Zep. Oh, this is the cargo transport. Zeppelin. I totally forgot how they pronounced it. Zep. Zep. Let's just call it the Zep. Anything else we can explore here? There's a door. Can we? Oh, we can. The door. That's it. It's a toilet. 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 Surprise! Nope. Red buttons, red buttons. Oh, this one cannot be pressed. Alright, buddy. Hey, buddy. Oh. Here's the transport to Theta. Does it mean that we can walk to there? But before we do that, let's take a look around here. Maybe there are things that will make me run. Whoa. Hey little guy, your light is scaring me a bit. Just a little. Oh, there's something here. Oh, I'm stuck. What's this? Okay, your turn. Where are you?
Shut. Probably for the best. I'm not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.
Doesn't look friendly. That thing that I'm looking at right now. Okay, so let's head off this way. Will you make me run? Will stuff make me run? Really? There's nothing here? That's it? I was hoping for. Well, I wasn't looking for this, but. Here we go again, the glitches. Come on, I'm ready. No? Is it up there? Oh, the glitches are coming. Oh. Trying to act brave is so hard. Trying to act brave is so hard. Okay, so let's. Oh, why? Why is there another one? How come they're everywhere? See that one? Right behind that red thing? And then there's one here? What? What now? Okay, since I'm healed, I'm gonna run up to it. Oh, no glitches. He's like, hey.
I think I need some vacation soon. I have to speak with Akers about that. Isn't that right, Akers?
Oh, they're friendly. They don't attack. Maybe they attack when
yeah?
I talk to it?
You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Hey, can
Could you maybe help? I need to get to Theta.
Give me some room, will you?
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, can you hear me?
Help me out here, will you?
Listen.
Give me some room, will you?
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't stand there. You know better than that.
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, can you hear me?
Help me out here, will you?
If I talk to him enough, will he get annoyed and attack me?
Did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it. Man, you can really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way, either. I don't know, man. I just say we can keep things classy, even when women aren't around. You know?
Who's he talking to?
Yeah. You're so full of shit, Brandon. I've seen you when payload manager Alice Coster shows up.
I guess he's talking to Brandon.
You'd let her manage your payload? What? That doesn't even make sense. Come on, stop messing around and get back to work. Forget it, Akers. I'm not playing with you anymore. As if chess wasn't boring enough. You just have to go and win in four moves or whatever. Did you move the outer shields? No, the thin one, the yielder. Yeah, I know it's not technically a shield. Never mind, I found it. Why would you want to go to Theta? Might be a snob fish in a big pond, you know? Tell you the truth, I fucking love my job. I love that Delta is such a tight operation. I get to try everything here. Yeah, just need a few more. Hey, try the other one. It's not working. Got it.
Oh my God, what's this?
Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy.
Oh, I can do that. It's open. Ho. Nice. Do I have to shine it onto the red thing?
It's not working.
It's not working. Well, let's try.
Looks okay, right? Yeah. It'll do. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Looks okay, right?
Does this mean it's okay?
It'll do.
I don't understand this. Okay, this one was 4, no. 6? 6, no, 5. I don't know what this is for. Anyway, let's go to the red one. Oh, no. Yes, 7. Okay, let's just keep it like that for now. What does that mean, though? He's not gonna open it for us? Oh, okay. Watch it. Wow, okay. I thought I had to open it myself. Okay, good job, that scared me. Let's take a look at this. The light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this. Vitrici. I can't read that word, I'm sorry. This, something flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them. Stop them from... Obfuscating this divine mission. Oh, wow, what? Oh, so they're removing brains from people. Vitreous, I think. I don't know. I think that's vitreous. Oh. How do maggots survive in- Oh, okay. This is disgusting, man. Let's press R and see it. Close up! Oh, ew. It's exciting to watch WoW claim Delta. Half a year ago, I'd be worried. I'd have Goya and Juan clean the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surfaces seem to complement, even outshine what Delta was. Hey, we can play chess again. How exciting. Needs pants. Wear a diving suit. We don't need pants. Oh, something is in there. Okay, now I'm kind of scared that it will just open up on its own. Okay, let's read this without standing too close to it. Hey, no, that's too close. My reflection in the black blood of our warden whispers. I need to save them from this hell, let them sleep. Lock them in the lucid dreams I've seen. Okay. Let's hope after this, nothing jumps out. Nothing jumps out. Nothing. No more. Not today. I've had enough of scary moments for today. Okay, so we should head back out now. But before I do that, I will have to end it here today. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching me run away from that scary shiny light bulb. I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!